jaundice always in there.
Alright, we're here at the gate.
Two.
East gate.
Okay, I thought that we're going there.
There is English sign, please read carefully.
Okay, this one is English. Okay, go read it. Alright, we're having lunch.
After
waiting for our train. We really thought that we don't have.
Early was fine, you know why? We cannot buy any tickets going to Beijing.
Now we
Jay
bought two tickets. No, I'm not. So we're having lunch now. It's 2:30 in the afternoon here in Shanghai. And we're still waiting for the train. 4 o'clock or so. We're gonna go to the Great Wall. Okay, we have our luggage here. It's really funny because I have this kind of paper bag and this brown bag.
People from the village, especially Jay.
The people from the village. I'm from the village. And this is my backpack. Everything is here. My laptop, camera. Alright, Paige. Shanghai has a really amazing toilet. You can check. There's a vacant rooms and a cubicle if you want to go inside the toilet. It's really cool. Oh my god, a lot of people waiting for the train. This is how it looks like when you're here in Shanghai Airport and the Shanghai Railway. Station, Wuxi City. So we're going now to the next city. Thank you.
I don't know, maybe it's Tiananmen Square.
Back.